Hello everyone, Arjen here, and welcome to an all-new Arjen Tries It's Beery Christmas, episode 13, or day 13 of Beery Christmas 2019. Today, we have a pilsner from, what I thought was Belgium, but it's because it says brewed in Belgium. However, it's from a Danish brewer, apparently. My best guess is that it was developed in Denmark and then brewed in the Belgian brewer, just because they could brew this amount for a decent price. That could be it, probably. Anyway, this is a pilsner. I'm not gonna look too much into all the ingredients and taste tones and aromas and stuff like that, because it's a pilsner. I am going to smell it and taste it though, but I know that this is probably going to be alright, because I had beers from this brewer, and it's usually pretty good, so I'm just gonna give this a try. Okay, there we go. That looks like a pilsner, all right. Oh, that looks like a pilsner, all right. I have a bit of a cold, so. I don't smell anything special. There we go. Ooh, I do smell some fruity tones there. I can't quite get maybe some peach, maybe some some apple goose. I mean, sorry, mistranslation. Maybe some apricot. Maybe. I don't know. It's actually pretty good. For a pilsner, not really a fan of pilsners, but it's a pretty damn good pilsner. I mean, I drink pilsners from time to time, of course, because we have plenty of pilsners here, but I don't drink pilsners to enjoy my beer, if you know what I'm saying, right? So, but as pilsners go, this is a pretty good beer. But because I'm not a big fan of it, I guess I have to go for 3 out of 5. 3.5 out of 5. I'm gonna give it a 3.5 out of 5. Yeah, I'm gonna give it a 3.5 out of 5. So, cheers, and I'm gonna see you guys in my chat for the next video. And then I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow. So there we are in my shed, and well, let's see what kind of
beer is in store for us tomorrow. We have this one here. We have a bottle. It's from Tallinn. So that means an oak aged ripe wine. So it's that barley wine? Estonia, at least. That's cool. Well, I guess we gotta find out what it is. This is a cooperation beer, by the way. Well, I gotta see tomorrow what we have in store for us today. So, yeah, see you guys tomorrow, man. Bye.